People who are not binary are usually not intersex. They are usually born with bodies that can meet the typical definitions of man and woman, but their internal gender identity is slightly different from that of a man or woman. Although some transgender persons are not binary, most of them have male or female gender identities and should be considered as any other man or woman. People who are not binary are not confused by or treat their gender identity differently. Non-binary identities have been recognized by cultures and societies around the world for thousands of years. It is important that people who are not binary can live, dress and respect their gender at work, in school and in public places. However, some people do not fully fall into the categories of man or woman. Man or man, 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 or man, man or woman. For example, some people have a sex that combines male or female elements, or a sex different from that of men or women. For many people who are not binary, using the men's and women's toilets may seem dangerous, as others may insult them verbally or even physically. Many people who are not binary use them, while others use them or them and others use other pronouns. People who are not binary should be supported in using toilets that they consider safer. Therefore, the term not binary is used by men to refer to sexes that do not fall into either of these two categories, men or women. Some people have heard little or have difficulty understanding non-binary sexual relationships. And this is true. It is not as difficult as you think to support and respect non-binary people, even if you are just familiar with them this year.